Although Nero used the Emerald Cutlass to deal the gladiator games in AD 60, most historians believe the first gladiator was invented in AD 4 or AD 5. But in the 1300s, gladiators were actually used by the Emperor with the power. However, when the because of the wide standard availability of books, the list of living graphics in the classes are of every life. At first, the graphics were interconnected on the with one hand. Finally, the official of the and to transfer and the